Here we have the BNK Precision Model 4079 Dual Channel 50 MHz Arbitrary Waveform Generator and the Model 2542 100 MHz DSO. In this video, we will be focusing on how to set the phase offset to zero using sync output signals. Since the 4079 is a dual channel generator, we'll be using both channels to illustrate how to set the offset of channels 1 and 2 to zero. First, we'll connect the BNC cables to the sync outputs of channels 1 and 2. And then connect them to the inputs of the DSO. Next, we'll press the channel button here on the front panel to select the channel 2 settings. Then press the mode button. Then the phase button. Now the display will show that it is set to 0.0 degrees. We can change this value via the encoder knob or using the keypad. As we are adjusting the settings, you can see how the phase of channel 2 changes on the screen of the DSO. Note that the scope is set to a fast time base, allowing us to more accurately adjust the leading edges of the sync signals. If the time base is too slow, you won't be able to precisely set the phase to zero, and over a long enough period of time, you would see the sum of the difference accumulate over time. Once both rising edges line up, the two channels will be set to a 0 degree offset. You'll see here that both signals are now in phase.